It's another DIY day with OodleBoxTV.com and Jake Moss of HGTV's Yard Crashers. You have a lot of titles these days. Focal point. What does it mean?
Something you're going to want to look at all the time.
Forever.
Forever. And ever.
Until you need a new focal point.
Until you need a new one. That's when you call me up and you pay me to come back and do another one.
All right. Well, let's come up with one, because all I'm seeing right now is a big piece of metal.
Okay. This is just a big piece of metal. It looks terrible. It's all shiny. And shiny is not good for a water feature. You don't want it to be reflecting the sun. So what we got here is we got some gloves. Okay, that's the first thing. We're going to spray some muriatic acid on it.
Okay.
And what that's going to do is it's going to eat away at the steel, and then we're going to pour a little water on it, which is going to rust the steel. It's going to oxidize it.
And this is going to give us a focal point that we'll want to
This
stare
is going
at.
To give the focal point, which we're going to work our way to.
Okay.
I actually have a step-by-step plan this time. Okay, so here we go. First step-by-step is to get the glove on properly, make sure that it fits. This was kind of... Okay, now, if you're going to do muriatic acid, it's probably best to wear a mask. I usually don't, tell you the truth, but since we're on TV, I will. Okay, because I want to keep it all kosher. Okay, what we're going to do is I got muriatic acid in a bottle here.
All right.
You're going to spray this, just like this. The reason why I have this standing straight up is because the drip marks it creates are pretty darn cool. It's kind of like a painting effect, like you're just like letting paint drip. Okay, you're going to spray it like such, okay? You can kind of randomize it or whatever. Get kind of fancy or whatever. Now, this is something I sprayed like maybe an hour ago, and it's already starting to rust. So what you're going to do is you're going to spray this muriatic acid on, let it rust in for like an hour, and take this bottle of water and just drip it like that, all right?
And this, this is like a science experiment gone horribly
wrong. It's so much fun. I love it. I mean, we get to play with acid and deteriorate steel.
So after about an hour, you're going to get that kind of a pattern on it?
Yeah, after about an hour, you're going to want to repeat this process like about five or six times.
All right.
And then eventually what you're going to have is this, okay?
Wow.
And once you have this, make sure everything's dry and it's not, there's no more moisture on it and everything. You want to seal this because you don't want to rust anymore. And see the kind of streaks and patterns you get?
Yeah, we got about 30 seconds, Jake.
Okay, we're going to spray it, boom, with some clear gloss sealer. Now we're going to go right over to the water feature.
All right, run!
I always talk way too much, I know. All right.
See, you could do that 24-hour run.
Oh, my gosh. 24 minutes, maybe. Okay, keep your fingers crossed. My pump did break on the way over here, and
I just
rigged this up, and I haven't tried it. Fingers crossed.
And
go. It's going. It's going.
Yay!
Okay.
All
right.
Wait.
Yeah.
Are we focally centered now?
We are focally centered, and now we have a centerpiece. We have something that...
Love it.
And it's simple as heck, you know?
That's Jake Moss, HGTV's Yard Crashers, and OodleBoxTV.com. More DIY ideas at OodleBoxTV.com. We appreciate it, and that's really nice. I feel focally happy right now.
Beautiful.
Something like that.
This sounds good.
We're back in a minute.
I don't know.